Hi guys. Where the fucking camera went? Didn't even see that. Went places. Hey Alex again. Hey for neighbor, Navy, Manu, Vertex, and Andrew. Hey Flavia. So far away, isn't it? Hi, Token.
Hello, hi George.
You fucked up the ice, just so you know.
Ah, of course I did.
Of course you did.
Are you serious?
Of course I'm not kidding. Hey, Cosmo.
I still got it good.
I'll explain in a second what you fucked up.
Okay.
Yeah, I woke up at 4 a.m. and I was dreaming in the morning.
Yeah, I saw you.
Because Ken was doing stupid shit.
Ooh.
Okay, so Tukan. Love a screenshot. What you did here. Should we do you see my screen?
Mm-hmm.
You see how his eye, first of all, this is like straight, and I've said it so many times, right? Like,
mm-hmm.
You get curve, it bends over the iris, which I don't know why it's so high in your spot, like why are the mm-hmm. three eyes so high, but you know it's like making a little bit of a bump here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then from after this till the corner of the eye, usually you just get like a straight line, right? Which you don't have. You still have a curve. But the biggest problem that you have is that you put a lot of depth in here. Like if you look at his eyes, all this area here, and here like this, this is almost flat for him. So if you look at what you posted on the mentorship Discord, he looks like Robert Downey Jr. with his eyes popping out of the fucking head, you know. When in reality he doesn't have too much depth, right? For the eyes, they're quite flat.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Yeah.
Also needs more flesh on the upper one. Right? You have a very flat surface. Well, he should have roundness here.
I've got this really great friend, Nimrod. He's
and
really
like take into consideration everything that's happening here, right?
Yeah,
like you have the nasolabial, you have the orbital area, right? You have the tarsal plate here, and if you look here, you see it's going inwards, like it's making like a small dip, and then it's like stretching here with the ligament. So you have a very straight fucking cut here, while in reality you need to have a surface that goes inwards and then goes out, and then it's softly transitioning into this. Be very careful with the shapes, because if you fuck up any small shape on the eyes, it's not gonna look like him.
Okay.
Yeah, the eyelid remains the same even if you squint. Your lower eyelid moves very little. Like you can go and check into the mirror, right? It is pushed a little bit, right? A bit higher when you're squinting. but it's not changing too much in shape. The biggest change that comes from the bulge on the eyeball, right? But overall, she has plenty of images to look at the inner shape of the eyelid. But what's more important is this volume. She has like a crazy fucking volume there. Hey, Frosten. Do I have an inner Ken? The stupid shit alarm? Pretty much, yes.
Oh, but.
But.
I had those fixed, I guess. I turned off the layer before, but yes, still a lot of work to do.
Are your doom, collection. I know. I know they're your doom, but we have to deal with them.
Doom?
Doom, yes. The doom. We don't know what doom means. Never heard the word doom before in your life.
Well, yes, but I don't know how to relate to that.
What's killing you, Tukan? Do you relate to that?
Oh, okay, yeah. Totally carried.
Hey.
So, what's with this horse?
What's with it? We modeled it this morning.
Yeah, I saw the video. Well, some of the video.
So, why are you asking? I don't know. Like, if you saw the video, why are you asking?
But I didn't saw all the video. I just saw you make the horse, like, going very quickly.
How about the fuck doing this on the other side, no? Hey, Bessert. The straight line? No, that's absolutely common for every fucking single face that I've ever fucking seen in my life. Like, no matter whose eyes you're looking at, you're gonna see a fucking straight line here. Like, from the when it moves out from the bevel till the corner of the eye, you have basically a straight line. When you look from front, it doesn't matter whose eyes you're taking into consideration. Let's see, 10 days of blackness. No. Okay, for sculpting faces, I have some eyes here. I can show it on each and one of them. Like the only moment when you see that straight line. getting curved, it's when the head is tilted forward and they look up. That's the moment when the line becomes a little bit curved because of the position of the eyeball, right? And that, you know, the corners of the eye stretch with the upper eyelid. And if you look from the front, it's 90% of the time gonna be perfectly straight, nice straight line. And that also means that, you know, the edge, the outer edge of the eyelid is a little bit thicker, kind of like changes. Hey Mahina, hey Pushmo. So what is this? A horse head. So I've been getting a lot of horse puns. I didn't have time because I sculpted this like a few hours ago.
So you don't want to explain to me why the head of the horse? So you don't want to explain to me why the head of the horse?
Give me a second. I have a courier coming in like 20 minutes. Apparently. Of course, this is Hey. Hey. Thank you. Holy fucking shit, what did you do here, man? Straight to business, no horsing around. Hey Johannes, can you send me the new head base image? You finished my feedback. Does it look like my base mesh mark? That's the real question. If you put your base mesh next to my base mesh, does it look the same? Show me. If it's not looking the same, you're banned. But you don't like the pressure? I thought.
Oh, Victor. No affiliation. No.
Let's forget that this is different in this shit.
No, 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 no. Yes, George, let it be.
Hey Artem, I just started my face tutorial. You're working on a stick 24 inches. Are there any setting differences that I should take into account? Lazy mouse, focus shift? No, I don't think so. Is Messi already finished? No, no. No, but I woke up early this morning and I had to do a horse. For the people who had issues with making a fucking horse.
Ah, that's who had the issue, Ken?
Well, Ken was trying to show someone in his stream how to model a horse, and I had to get into because Ken was doing stupid shit, obviously. Know how it works. But these kids.
Papa Nimrod.
Basically, I start streaming at 5. Yeah, I streamed like in the morning. It was not 5, it was like, no, 6,
Eight.
7 for me, something.
Oh, that's a lot.
Where the sculpt from? What do you mean? Well, I was lurking in my student's fucking stream, and you know, I had to. So I stream with Ken, Scada, and Martinius. You see the ref board for the horse? Can, if you really want. Looks like this. Nothing special. The one in bottom is icing. Which one in the bottom? But this one? So this is my favorite reference.
Nice.
Horse looks like an asshole. Might be, might be. think I'm gonna need like a few fucking loops in here. I'm gonna have to push this probably quite far inwards. Once we're gonna decide to actually do something about it. This shit also.
Hello, Vasa. Thank you for following.
Okay, Tiger Heart, making horse mask. What do you mean a horse mask? Oh, that stupid shit that was running around. The people were keep taking images with it on their head. Look at that picture, Tukan. Do you see how the outer edge of the fucking lower eyelid is basically at the same level with the lower part of the eyelid. Keep a draw a line there. Exactly. Look at yours.
Yeah.
It has a shit ton of depth.
So is the lower eyelid too thick, or I have to move forward the
lower part of the orbital needs to be forward, and probably okay. The whole zygomatic and everything.
Okay.
Or remove the whole eye inwards without, you know, the outer edge of the... But then probably, you know, the nose will need to be moved and shit.
Yeah.
Too much hassle, so it's easier to just move the zygomatic forward.
Yes, thank you, George.
But be very careful with those shapes. Also, I think you have my fucking sculpt also, right? Is the
what
eye
you
that
say
I
did I have
the sculpt that I did, was it like that?
This one, yes.
Compared to yours? Your stream is dead?
Remember you told me not to look at this.
Yeah, don't take it ad literam, like every single fucking stroke that I put there.
Yeah.
But
the proportion.
You know.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely closer than what you have.
Okay.
Apparently at 6 a.m. I don't know how to count also. In case you were wondering. Oh shit, this was going all the way back. That's not a problem, I guess. Could always use some extra polygons here. Did I sculpt the head? They said, yeah. Of course I did. And I think it magically appeared. No man, I streamed like 3 hours in the morning. 6 a.m. That's why I'm really tired, to be honest, and I don't know how long we'll be able to do this. Not feeling great either.
I've got this really great friend, Nimrod. He's like really fantastic. Go check him out. Go subscribe to him. Yeah, let's go.
You still feeling very bad?
Well, definitely not feeling great.
Okay.
I missed one. Did any of you seen fucking Wonder Woman 84?
Oh no.
Wanna know if I'm the only one who thinks that shit is bad as fuck or... What the fucking waste of time that was. I don't think I've seen a fucking superhero movie this bad, like, ever in the history of superhero movies. It was fucking awful.
Why you see them change?
Hmm?
Why you see them?
Why do I see them? What?
Yes, superhero movies.
So I like superheroes. But, hell fucking. This was terrible. It's utterly fucking bad. No, you want to kind of see it. Yeah, but you know, some bad movies are enjoyable because they're so fucking bad. But no, for fuck's sake, it was horrific. It wasn't that good,
remember,
but it was
guys,
not the worst.
Horrific.
Tell me one that was worse than this superhero movie. Batman versus Superman? No, they were not worse than this one. What are you talking about? I'm gonna say Man of Steel was worse than this. Not even from the same fucking league. A bit worse than Swamp Thing. Don't think I've seen that one, to be honest. Maybe there's a reason why I didn't see it. Probably. Some impressive fucking stuff that it here. There are bad guys.
Yeah. Come back.
Vale, also. How the fuck do I connect this to? I don't like the shit here. Let's see how we can make it work. I have any plans for the horse? No, I'm doing it for the sake of doing it. Hey, monsieur. Is it a roach? That fucking Witcher reference.
No.
I don't like this either. I'm gonna cut this. And we're gonna go like this. Okay, enough of this, here we go. Ever made a horse for a game? No, but I helped Morris making that horse that he has on in his portfolio. I made other animals, never a horse. Maybe I should do a horse. A full horse. Let's take this.
All that meat.
So all much
that
meat.
Meat. Yes.
You weirdo.
You wanna tell me you don't like horse meat?
Not like horse meat.
Ah. Be right back, I need to make some food for my parents. Be right back.
No, my Hina, do you want it to get longer? You have sorted that out if you want it longer. All the students I took in were the ones that paid for the $600 tier. And then we stopped. I told you I'm gonna let you fucking know when the time comes. Can I say that? Quite a few times. Has it changed a bit? From goat to horse. need to apologize, man. Be patient, I cannot throw people out of the mentorship. You realize that, right? What the fuck is the symmetry? Take your time, man, that's just a guide, right? I'll say it over and over again during the guide. You're gonna have to be very patient and spend a lot of time. Be able to do a realistic head. Come on, Topogan, fell asleep. Okay. Oh, fuck, he didn't weld everything. Oh, I did, but it just left me with fucking stupid shit. Why are you doing this to Pogan sometimes? Overlapping edges. Yeah, I need to fucking discuss with Christy about this shit. Why the fuck did this connect it weirdly? Oh, look at this shit. Hey, why is this considered fucking... Why is this considered fucking border? Why are you fucking with me, man? Gun 3. Yeah, it's just for the top. Hope this will be enough, I guess. Right, pray for the best. I follow the same procedure for animal eyelids as human? Yeah, pretty much. Well, still the same story, right? Outer edge, inner edge. Some thickness. Nothing really different. Exported this, let's see. Not a long face. Why not? Why the fuck not? Wonder if I should cut this though. Or from here. Yeah. Hey. No, I sculpted Nathan Fillion gathering wolves, right? Or cut where the mane would be. Yeah, but then what will I do in the middle? No, how do I get rid of the fucking stretching there? Hey, let's calculate this here. I can cut this into two pieces, right? What kind of might work like this. So we're getting rid of one cut there. Hey Kevin, thanks for the subscription. Creature artist. Two creatures. One artist. We can do this on a half texture. If you know what I mean. Are you fucking kidding me? How is this your best packing? You're joking, right? My stream cut a lot today. It's not on my end though. Yeah, I don't think I have any lost. I don't have any notification for lost frames or anything. So it must be on your side. Let's promise that I modify this motherfucker a bit. Really? Of course it fucked up the eyes. Should be fine. Or not, if I change the ears also. I think it would have been easier to just zero up this. Hey, what the fuck is this? All the rest of it can be sculpted, it's not a problem. Okay, now we have a base mesh. Okay, Alex. Hey, Damien. Why do I squish the UVs? Because the way the UVs are, there's no point on me making a square texture, so I'm gonna have a non-square texture of 4K by 2K or something like that. Because the whole spread of the head was the way it was. nice, honey. This is my first horse. The first one that I make from scratch, yes. I helped Marius when he was doing his horse. So I did a little bit of sculpting on horses before, but not from scratch. Hey, Natalia. Hey, what the fuck happened here? How did I not see it? Vedono. How to explain it to you? If you have a fucking square texture, yeah, yeah, Axel. Let's say this is no stretch, right? These are the UVs where you can see the squares square, right? But this only occupies half of the space of a 4K by 2K texture, or of a 4K by 4K texture, right? So I need to make my texture only be like this big, right? Which is half of the 4K. So it's going to be 4K by 2K. But your UVs to fill up, if I'm going to put a texture that's 2K by 4K, it's going to fill up the whole UV space. That means I need to stretch this all the way up here, right? So it, when I'm stretching this like this, you see the squares are stretched also. So when I'm gonna put a fucking texture that's only 2k in height, the squares will be correct. Do you understand? I got a texture yet? I don't know. For now, we're sculpting.
This really great friend Nimrod, he's like really fantastic. Go check him out, go subscribe to him. Yeah, let's go.
No, I was thinking to make a Nazgul horse, you know, from Lord of the Rings, or those undead fucking thing. That's why I brought in the skull, but it also helps with anatomy and fitting up stuff a bit better. I can't recall where I have this fucking skull. It's I think it was free on the internet somewhere. I think it's on Sketchfab or something. Just Google up horse skull. You'll probably find it. Or skull 3D, whatever. What's with my brush? The brush is the default, well not default, just 4 intensity clay buildup. Default brush from ZBrush. Yes, Mahina, just like the skull of your character that you keep failing at. Yeah, I've seen your potato. The biggest problem that you have, man, is you're focusing too much on details and less on the big shapes. Like, what about the neck? What about the skull shape? What about the jawline? What about the nose in terms of proportions? What about the distance in between the eyes? Everything that's there, it's not how it should be, and you have skin fucking pores and secondary stuff. Take your time to understand the anatomy. Grab the fucking écorché and try to understand why the layering is happening there. Why do you have volume in some places and you don't have them in other? You can even do an exercise and like take everything from the écorché except the actual skin, and then use transpose master to modify it to your skull. Then look at it, you'll see how fucking wrong it looks if it's fitting what you sculpted. The fuck, I don't have cigarettes here. I know you're trying, but I think you don't have the grasp that you need to have on the anatomy. Like, you want too much to do a likeness without having the anatomy base. Have you watched Scott Eaton? Have you copied scans? And also, you cannot focus only on the eyes, or only on the eyes and lips or shit like that. You need to see everything as a whole, right? You need to have a proper neck, at least, right? I don't talk about the chest area that you have there, that it's weirdly angled. But you need to have a proper neck, you need to have a proper skull, you need to have the right positioning for the ears and the right anatomy for them, right? And then you start shaping everything in the correct position. If you rush into some smaller detail, secondary volumes, you're failing at the most important aspect, which is the big shape. Take your time and try to understand what you're sculpting there and why the anatomy is the way it is. When I was busy on the horse during the dynamesh stage, how did I keep it so smooth at such low poly? Dynamesh tends to get messy when I keep it too low poly, around 20k points. I don't know. This. This was with a subdivision or two, right? I had 200k, like the dynamesh that I, the final stage was 200k. But you don't need to keep it smooth, man, especially for organic. Things don't need to be smooth, they need to be organic. I gonna make the rest of the horse? Probably not. No, this started as an exercise this morning. Ken was trying to show someone how to sculpt a horse, right? So I had to step in because he was doing some stupid shit there. It looked nothing like a horse. I've been trying for 2 years, so you're not rushing. Yeah, no. Look, when I'm saying no, not rush, I'm not saying that you didn't work for years. I know a lot of people who spend a shit ton of time trying to sculpt something. And, you know, they just skip steps. You know? That's what I'm saying with rushing. Because if you skip steps every fucking day, right? Like if you, instead of focusing on understanding the anatomy and, you know, working on the first subdivision level and make sure that everything is in the right position before you go to even the, you know, the eyelid shape, then you're going to have a lot of trouble later, right? Because you keep grinding on the head that you have with subdivisions and you're working on high subdivision levels, and obviously you can work for 5 more years and you might not reach the fucking likeness because your core, your base, it's lacking, right? You're lacking the anatomy and you're lacking the correct proportions of the real head. Who's Ken? Ken is one of my students. Ken090 is also streaming. Not now, but he's also streaming. AFM. Start from scratch, Mahina. Start from scratch and try to understand the basics. Look over what I did on that ecochet and try to understand how each volume influenced the next volume. And then move on trying to sculpt that face. Hi, Digi. Started from scratch probably 500 times. Yeah, but start from scratch and now try to understand what you're failing. Look at how the how a skull looks like, you know, how the orbital area looks like, how the zygomatic is, where the fat pads are, and try to comprehend what you're sculpting. Don't rush in trying to copy the likeness, but try to understand the basic anatomy behind it.
Hi, George.
Welcome back. And don't despair, Mahina. There are people who struggle for a long, long time into making a head. Look at Tukan. She's still fixing eyes. How long has it been, Tukan, since you started sculpting this motherfucking face?
I don't wanna know. I don't wanna know anymore.
And she also got a lot of fucking feedback, right? Which you didn't. So don't stress that much. No, everybody sucks, Mahina. They're like, this is the thing, right? Everybody sucks. It's all about, you know, how much attention you put into every single detail. Look at the lower eyelid in this picture and yours, Tukan.
Yeah.
Well, Are you taking care of those fucking volumes? The corner of the eye is not going that deep inwards as you did it.
This one?
Like the whole volume there, it's pushed forward because his fucking fat pad under the lower orbital, it's pushing forward.
Yeah.
The thing is, Mahina, that look at what kind of fucking heads I was doing 3 years or 4 years ago. Right? Like I go on my station and I see that fucking red hair girl with the braid on the side and I wanna just fucking delete it. I know you don't see how I see because I've sculpted fucking hundreds of heads in the past few years. And this only comes with experience, right? Once you sculpt a likeness and another and another and another, you're gonna start seeing things around and you're gonna have a better grasp of anatomy and everything, right? But it's instead of focusing on sculpting, focus on learning the structure. Because I think this is what you're definitely lacking, right? Understanding the structure of a human face. Where those volumes come and how they happen there. How am I? Like shit. I have slept again. Maybe like, I don't know, 3 hours, 4 hours.
Very lucky, George.
Just
very lucky.
Waiting to crash, probably. Gonna be a problem. Probably a sudden crash. Still amazed of how much variation there is between different people on a skull. There is, but the structure, the basic structure is still there, right? You still have the same plates, even if they're differently shaped and whatnot. The basic volumes are still there, right? Because once you do a good sculpt, a good skull, right? It's easy to transform it into a completely different one, right? With different proportions. But the structure is still there, it's not going anywhere. It's the same with the faces. That's why I keep telling people go and fucking do a good base mesh from a scan, right? Because you're gonna have a very good structure to work on, right? And once you have that, it's way easier to convert it, you know, to a different human. I'm not saying it's easy, right? It will be way easier than starting from scratch, right? But you're gonna have a structure there that's gonna help, right? It's gonna help you understand some of the shapes. But if your structure is wrong from the beginning, then it's almost impossible to fucking make it work. Yeah, obviously, each different person has a different speed when it comes to learning Mahina. And it's normal. We're not all built the same. We don't all see things in the same way.
Just don't be like me.
Just don't be like Tuka, yeah.
George, I'm really depressed.
We're almost done, Tuka. I don't know why you're so fucking negative.
I was positive before. Never been.
What kind of fucking question is that, DJ?
DJ. Easier dating. Way easier.
Dating is easy because you just need to be yourself, man. Or you're trying to fool someone. I highly doubt that, Mahina. I highly doubt you're one of those who just don't get it. I think you're stuck in a bad loop with some very bad habits when it comes to sculpting. That's all. Not that you don't get it, but you're not paying attention to the right things.
Blah 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 blah, George, blah.
Blah.
Blah blah blah, George.
When was the last time I had a date? 5 years ago. Why? Dating has changed.
No, DJ. Never. It doesn't change.
How could dating change, man? Very curious. Hey, slump.
And ask yourself why. Wine is gonna be with you.
Why would someone agree with you, DJ, in the end? I don't really understand why would anyone do this mistake.
DJ, you just have to stop to pretend to be another one. The perfect guy, the perfect date. Just stop faking it.
But DJ, to reply to your question, can you sculpt a realistic human head? No. Can you date? Yes. Which one do you think it's easier? Made my horse a little bit too chunky.
Chunky, yeah, chunky horse.
Chunky horsey.
Very good. Very yummy.
When you see a horse, Tukan, do you only think about food?
Of course. What else I should think about?
A beautiful fucking animal.
That is amazing, you know, on the grill.
Fucking weirdo.
Mm-hmm. I can say the same. Weird people that don't eat horses.
Yeah, Tukan is often having dreams of eating horses alive.
I just had one. My mistake was to tell you. Bah, George, bah. No salsiccio, no. You know, a steak. Yeah, or steak. Or you can make meatballs. But I don't agree with that. Horse meat in lasagna? Nah.
What does the clay build up do? It's like standard, it's like this, right? If you cross them, it's gonna push the underlying surface also, right? Actually, let me go on a higher subdivision level so you understand, right? So if I go, it's gonna push on the top also. While clay build up, it's gonna try to make it uniform, you see? If I go with standard like this, gonna just build up and retain the information underneath. So it's very good when you have peaks and valleys, it's gonna try to fill them up. And in general, like clay buildup is very good for organic stuff because it's going to give you a lot of small variation that you need. So you're going to Sweden, did you? That what you're saying?
Are you moving again? But are you happy?
Why do I work on the low poly instead of high? What do you mean? Hi, Juni. Ask you later. Well, if anyone wants to give you feedback, they will give you feedback.
This line softer. Hey George. All those soft lines, George. Everything is soft.
Everything is soft.
Much soft. I'm gonna make texture and everything.
don't know. For now, I'm sculpting. No, why would you work on the highest subdivision level when you have subdivision levels? And we can work, you know, nice and clean. How many times did I say you need to work with fucking subdivision levels and, you know, do the changes on the lowest subdivision level possible? You're not new here, Slump. Like I was saying, like, what, half an hour ago to Mahina to keep working on the lowest subdivision level, wasn't I? Ada.
Hello, Dom.
Okay, and this is the point where I'll actually need to find some good references. I'm gonna focus only on one horse head. Okay, Mahina, have a good night, man.
Bye, Mahina.
Okay, tak. And someone fix the camp, please. No? No one?
There's only one thing that can fix me.
Which is?
Finish Rick.
Don't finish fucking Rick.
Ha! So easy for Rio George.
Meaning?
Huh? Huh?
What does that mean?
It's easier to say that. The thing that old people say. It's easier to do it, to say it, than do it. No, don't send a report. They don't listen to you. And they will, you know, there is this music when you file a report. You have to call them. And they have... It's almost useless.
Alpha pattern in the cursor. Oh, that's a fucking visual bug. There's no alpha in the cursor. I don't see that on my screen. It's only from Streamlabs. I'm recording. There's no alpha there.
Just bug. Alpha bug.
What the fuck?
What?
Johnny got his PayPal wrecked.
Oh. So now what?
Oh, he needs to make another one, I guess.
That's so stupid.
I've got this really great friend, Nimrod. He's like really fantastic. Go check him out. Go subscribe to him. Yeah, let's go.
Dude, I don't have pressure or something. I do have. So why the fuck is this mood so strong?
Let me see. What? Oh, Flavia. Thank you, Flavia.
I've been drugs too.
She's giving me those videos, you know,
mm-hmm.
With this weird music. She got me, you know. Very strong. This line is very strong with you, Rick. Very strong line.
Hi, Andrea.
What was this, Andrea? What, George? What was that?
Then it didn't take me 8 hours to do. No, like 5. One. Need more seconds, Andrea? Or?
No, George. Don't do like that. No.
Very nice. You have some references, just send them to me. I won't say no. I have like just a few references. I think about the horses is that they're also very fucking different.
Not like human.
Just like
humans are all the same. No, humans are all the same.
So much difference in proportions and volumes based on.
Done, ship it.
Well done, Tukan. What's done?
Me, I'm done.
You're done?
No,
makes
I'm
sense.
Kidding. I'm doomed, like you say.
Are you though?
Yes, George. What's so funny, George? Are you laughing about me, George?
Always. some hot coffee. Be right back.
Okay. But you have your headset with your church. I know what you're doing. I saw you that day. Are you munching, George?
What one? Review what?
What are you munching?
A little croissant.
Oh.
I don't know any alternative to PayPal. Just fucking bank account. There's some shit like NetTeller and Wire and I don't know. Were you having money on your PayPal when they locked it? Revolut is not a fucking alternative to PayPal, man. What the hell? Just a fucking bank. The only difference is that it's all online. It's a bank that's functioning mostly online. Jose Bartz or Jose or Jose, how you spell your name? Thanks for the subscription. Very frisky. What's up? Working a bit. That I'm working on.
Bit. Working on a bit.
Working on a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Giving these weird lips.
Posing a character.
Louis George, where is my story?
Cartoon Network.
How dare you, George?
How dare I what?
Not telling me stories.
I deserve any story?
Yes.
Finish, Rick?
No.
So, how do you think you deserve a story?
So you are telling me once I finish rap, you'll tell me a story?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Someone clip it, please.
Oh man, whatever you have. You have pictures, I'll take them. Not still okay. And it started as a joke. 6 a.m.
This joke went really far, I guess.
Hmm.
This joke went really far.
Is it though?
It's looking beautiful, George. Hey, Frisky. Hello.
The sad part is that I'll have to break the symmetry soon.
That's the sad part. Why?
Yeah, because I'll have a lot of shit to do. That's why. That horse dead. And what's with that user, Andrea? Oh, the kind follower. I'm sorry, I said Andrea. No, sorry.
Sorry or not sorry?
Sorry or not sorry. Yeah, man, but it's different from the horse that I'm using in reference, and you know, he has his head extended or something. Well, if they locked you out, I guess it makes sense, right?
Fuck them.
Let's see what Andrea sent me. Oh, you have an anatomy book. Yeah, but I already have images with anatomy, man. It's not a problem. And just as always, shit drawn is not like shit real. Keep that in mind. Not to mention that the horses are all fucking different. This drawing, you know, the écorché stuff, it's exactly as for humans. That's why I made my écorché, you know, with the actual skin on top. Because usually, if you have on a crochet and you actually build up a skin on top, you're gonna get some very fucked up results. Because they're the muscles and everything, it's overly simplified. Very stiff. For real, like everything gets overly simplified, and usually you're gonna get some results that are gonna amaze you. Overall, I think I'm pretty close to a believable horse. Yeah, thanks. Anyway, we'll keep them here. Never hurts to have some anatomy stuff. Like what bothers me at this point is that it feels like this head is too wide like this, but you know, based on the skull that I have, the skull that was scanned was actually of a horse that had a very fucking wide head like this, you know? Like normally I would just give up on the skull here. You know, and try to go for a more, you know, pure breed shape for the nose here, right? Like thinner. But then you know, you have the Arabs horses who have like this fucking angle. It's like this, you know. It all depends on what horse are you doing. I can. Yes, no likeness of Black Beauty. Should take care of these fucking ears a little bit also, cause barely touch them. I finished messy? No. We're still working on the hair. Still here. Halfway through the fucking hair. A little bit more. Some extra strap. I started this morning with a fucking horse because Ken was doing stupid shit. Do I see the dent above the eyes? Which one? Like in the pictures that you sent me, man? And that's Khan. Right, and this one. You're talking about this dent here? This I cannot find it on a normal. Like here I can see it on this one. But on this one it's barely visible. On this one same. It depends on the fucking horse. Yeah, maybe I should just pull inwards a bit more there. It varies from horse to horse. Look at this one, it's barely visible. I'm not saying it's it definitely still requires a lot of work this, and it a lot of the shit will happen once I'm gonna break the symmetry also. But let's do this fucking dent more exaggerated. Horses are freaks, indeed they are. You are not doing stupid shit. Well, show the people what you did this morning.
It was Ken.
I don't know what this fucking shit is here. Don't even know where that comes from. AMZ. Fucking Ken.
Hello guys.
Hello.
Hello Nim. Hello Token.
What are you doing now?
Just started working.
Hey Jimmy. Yeah. I do listen. This is because you fucking sent me the image of my horse. Yeah, I know. Looks like that. If I send you the file, right? Man, those fucking ears are way too big. We're not doing donkeys, are we? You misspelled your Andrea. Going for England. You heard it in your mind, of course. Became a trademark. Ken really needs to do a fucking emote with that listen. Come on, motherfucker. This is gonna go up to my station? No, probably not. Only if I actually make it and finish it, you know. Have a proper finished horse.
Will you?
Most likely not.
No, Rick, don't look at me. It's not my fault. He's mad at me. Poor Rick.
I'm doing this. Well, it started as a joke this morning.
What was the joke?
Joke was that Ken was doing special stuff.
Ah, so yeah, see.
Special stuff. Can please show me.
Showed on stream earlier. Missed it.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna watch it later.
I wonder what the fuck is that? Oh, motherfucking. How the fuck is this? Gone places. No, it was I moved by mistake the jaw, and it was not like the jaw of this is not from the same scan as the skull. Or I don't think it's the same. They were separated, and I had to position them.
Probably the eyes should be more lower in the skull. Probably the eyes need
Your
to be
eyes.
lower, yeah, in the skull.
Probably.
You're making your life so easy, George. Nothing.
Speak England, Tuka.
You're making my life so easy.
Yes, am I not?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, yes and no. Ah, yes. George, I'm kidding, George. Kidding.
Are you?
Very much kidding.
Hey Artem, thanks for gifting a subscription, man. Oh, hi, Mike. Is it your
Hello,
favorite
Mike.
version of Nicolas Cage so far? At Mike. 1 year, man. I got 1 year. New badge. Or should have, should be. No. The pink one, it's for 6 months. Should update soon to the 1 year one. Or the pink one, it's the 1 year. I can't recall. Not old. No, I think the pink one actually is the 1 year one.
Yeah. The orange one, 10.
Hmm?
The orange one is 6 and the pink is 1 year.
How's it going, Mike? Busy with work? Do you want cat? Sorry to hear that, man. But that makes me really fucking sad.
No. Poor cat.
What cat? Why are you here? Hey, Frostin. Thanks for the raid. You're done so fast. Hello, lovey. Okay. I'll go to the store, man.
Yeah, Victor.
Why are you bothering me? This is the real fucking question. Take care, man. Thanks for gifting another subscription, Artem. Much appreciated. Ask your questions, man. Before I end up the stream.
Are you nearly done? Nearly done?
With the stream.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll have to end up because I can barely look at the monitor anymore.
Okay.
Definitely not yet there. I'm still here for a bit and living in this second, but I'm not gonna go for too long. I woke up at 4 and I was streaming early in the morning. Hi, Jimmy, another Jimmy, Jimmy Animal, Jimmy Missing,
Jimmy Neutral.
Everyone is a Jimmy nowadays. If you don't change the polygroups, they will reload. Then yeah, your Retopo meshes will stay. You just right click on your mesh, reload, reference, and the outliner, and you'll be fine. Or if you subdivide, it should be fine. But if you change the polygroups or change, redesign a mesh or something like that, you'll lose stuff. What do you mean you'll lose Ritopo? You will not lose Ritopo anyway, you're making it. If you reload the reference mesh. Don't see why you would lose the top. Tukan, what are you measuring there?
I want to see some lines that I see.
The FOV of your reference and the FOV of what you have there is completely different.
You see. I'm fucked.
That's like
forever.
Probably it has a crop factor, it's like 250.
I wasn't too far.
I don't think it's gonna be a problem, Jimmy. But you can save and try and see, like. But Tukan?
Yeah?
Can you load up in the same scene one of your older heads? Like one before I gave you feedback?
Before you gave me feedback?
Before I sculpted the last time.
Ah, okay, so wait, I need to go back in time. Let me save this.
Can anyone here help you with some resources for animal anatomy? It's like, can anyone here help me with some pictures of humans? Yeah, there are billions. Internet. Where are you looking for? Like,
Google is your friend, man.
Looking resources for what? Animal, especially.
I guess this is one. Before your feedback.
Can you split create Ritopo into many pieces? You cannot split. Like, you can duplicate and delete parts, but you cannot split per se. Like, you know, say, split per subtool.
Yeah, enjoy. Want me to put it in Marmoset?
Yeah, I want it to be next to the other.
Oh, okay.
You want sculpts of animal anatomy? What was that guy called that's doing écorchés of animal anatomy? I forgot. Gael Kerker something, Kirchenbaum.
Kirchenbaum?
Yeah, he has a weird name. This guy. He's also, I think he has some workshops and stuff about animal anatomy. I think he was on Think Tank. He has some classes there. Not sure. I also don't know how well he teaches. What floating dots in viewport?
Here, George.
Let's see. So, tell me, Tukan. How do you feel about it?
Terrible.
What do you want me to say?
I want you to say that you're still upset.
No, I'm not. What's that? Oh my god. No, I'm not upset anymore.
You should always do this, Tukan, when you're getting frustrated about the long time you put into it.
That's true.
That doesn't even look like a fucking human. Is the current one looking like him? No, it still requires some work, right? But at least it looks like a human.
Yes.
Sometimes you get words that say like bad pixels, can't select it or anything. I don't know what you're talking about, Jimmy, but yeah. If it doesn't bother you, it's okay, I guess. My horse looks really nice, thanks. I mean, for the amount of hours that I put into it, I think it's looking pretty sweet. We have what?
5-6 hours.
It was better.
You agree that I win? What do I win, Ken? What the fuck do I win? Trip to Bahamas? Oh, I would fucking love that. Please send me the tickets.
No.
Hey, Alex. Alex, you're here?
Which one?
Coleman.
Okay.
Yes, I do still have a VR headset. Why, you wanna send me to Bahamas with in VR? You see the pixels, man.
Pick one, George. Pick one.
The one on the right has some shapes that are closer to him. The one in the middle looks the most natural. Most human-like, but some of the proportions on the one on the right are a little bit closer. Probably the size of the eyes, it's too big on the one on the middle.
On mine?
Oh.
Okay, see.
And the jaw probably needs to be a little bit wider or something. You're here, Alex. Rizom shared your, well, tweeted your helmet.
Nice.
Ooh.
Oh, you already seen. I'm crazy. I didn't scroll down because you replied. Is it possible to merge separate retopo meshes into one subtool? Yeah, Control Shift M. Or you have somewhere in the menus there, like merge subtools. Or merge, well, poly meshes, I can't recall how it's called. Also, Dukan, can you put back the picture there?
Which one?
Nah,
the marmoset scene?
No. This picture here.
Okay.
Send you an image. See how his temporalis line should be? How it's yours?
Okay.
We're gonna continue streaming to them.
Not too much, half an hour, something like that.
Well, I'll send the people to your stream and you can send them to someone else when you're done. Because I'm done for today, I cannot. It's 4 hours, it's too much. Thanks for hanging out, guys.
Thank you for streaming, George.
Hey, Ruben.
Yeah.
You came when I leave. have a good one. See you around.
Bye, guys.
Bye bye.
Take care.
Take care, George.